Good morning to all. I am Vivek, once again welcoming you all in my channel named GIS and Research. As you all knew that in my previous video, I have explained how to make Wilcox and Pfeiffer diagram using Diagramist software. But in many comments I saw that many of our users they want to know how to open Excel file on the diagram software. So, and many of them also mailed me, like Vivek Kumar mailed me, and he's from India, and Amanda Pereira from Japan, also some of them from Nigeria, like Emmanuel Lukhafer. So, a lot of mail came to me regarding this Wilcox and Pfeiffer diagram. And unfortunately, I was not able to reply because of this COVID-19 pandemic situation, also my busy schedule. So today I hope I will explain all the things clearly and have a look on this. And so let's start. So at first I will tell you how to make the Excel file. So directly we'll go to the Excel file, how to make it. So here you can see 2007 post monsoon Excel file of water quality. So this is the Excel sheet, and like this you have to arrange one by one. Here serial number, samples, well number, then date of collection, TDS, then temperature, then here you have to calcium, magnesium, sodium. These things we have to arrange like this and just save it in a .xlsx file, that is Excel file. Just save it. And many of them also inquired how to download the Diagramist software. So for them, I will show you how to download. So in Google, you just search Diagramist software and it will give a link of this first link, www.ihauniverse, this one. And this first link, if you click, and this website will open, and this is in French language, I hope. And you can convert into this English language so that it will be understandable. Now here in down, you can see that setup Diagramist version 6.75. So this is the current version of Diagramist software. So if you click in this link, the download will begin one by one. So as I already downloaded it, so it is in my software. So for example, this is the zip file which I have downloaded, that is around 7 MB. So after that you have to extract that file, and when you will extract the file, you will find out some of the templates and Excel file they have given already, some PDFs. So what you have to do, you have to find out the setup file, and that is Diagramist setup file. So I think it will be somewhere here, diagramist.exe. So just click it and your Diagramist software will appear on the screen. Now this is by default, that software is in French language, but from the language option you can convert it into English, but by default it will come in French. As I already ticked on English, so it is by default coming as English. So okay, so we'll start from how to open the file. So here you can see that open a Excel file. So just click on it and just locate your folder where it is that Excel file location, and click on your Excel file. Just open it. Okay, now you have to select a sheet number. If your data is in sheet number 1 or 2, that you have to click on that particular sheet. After clicking the particular sheet, you have to mention your unit. So here already units are there. Just you can select your unit over here and click OK. Now as you click on it, that file begins starting that processing. You can see that one by one. Yeah, it's processing. So as I already made it, I will show some of the diagrams. How it looks like. So for example, this is Wilcox diagram. This diagram looks like this. So you can see over here that my data is appear over here. Now just cross checked one time so that your all the things are proper or not. You can see that CAMG, NIK, these things and all the data, this data also you can cross check one time so that you are very much confident that this is your data. And here is the well location as well. So here we are having the diagram list, total list. So here we have PIPART diagram and here we have Wilcox diagram. So first of all we will see PIPART diagram. So you don't have to do anything, just click in PIPART and it will show you the diagram. And this is the diagram of PIPART. Now here you can change, rename it, you can assign anything. Here all the manuals is given, manually you can change it. Triangular, cations, anions, everything is over here. So you can change it. And also if you want to see the table, you can see table by clicking this table option. This is the PIPART diagram. This is open source diagram. This is open source software. You can install it and you can use it for your research work. So this is in case of PIPART diagram. So another diagram which you people are wanting to know for a long time. So we'll see that diagram also. That is Riverside or Wilcox diagram. So just click on the Wilcox diagram and it will appear like this, something like this. So as it is by default by French language, so they are giving excellence, this admissible, these things. You can change it from here. It is given over here. You can change it. And also if you see the data side by side, this is the same way. You can see that. So this is the way you can make your diagram. And also you can change it, these things, SAR, this ESP, these are the formula already given over here. And these things also you can rewrite and change it. So if you want to, like if you want to change the title of the diagram, you can change it from here, just write it. It will change it over here. If you change the legend, you can change it from here. So these are the things. And also these are the things is you have to check it, how to change the background, how to change it, like each and everything over here. By default it will be in French language and you have to change it in English. So here all the things is there, just go one by one and I hope you will understand. And this is the Wilcox and here is the Wilcox log. This is the two types of Wilcox diagram generally people are using. This is also there. So this is a Wilcox and this is Wilcox log and this is Riverside. So these are the diagram over here. It's very easy and user friendly and this is also open source. So I hope you people understand that how to make it. If any problems you people are facing again, kindly mail me or comment on my YouTube channel. And again I want to tell you one thing, that most of the people are simply watching my videos and they are not subscribing my channel. If you people are really like my video, please do subscribe our channel and also don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of my next video. Very soon we are going to conduct an online webinar that is related to GIS field and how obviously we will put some water quality related maps, how to collect the data and how to build that GPS, how to build the database. Those things also will explain how to collect the data and how to put it into GIS software, and through that data how we can make a map. So those things we will explain on that webinar. So very soon we will try to make that online mode. So before that I will put it in that notification. So you people please subscribe it. And so that free webinar will be helpful for all of you. And basically this will be from research background, so that those who are doing research, they should not face any problem regarding GIS and something data analytics like that.
So please do subscribe my channel, and I hope you people really like my video. So some of my friends they mailed me that my channel is really helping them. I am very thankful to them that I am really helping them, my channel really helping them. So in future also I hope I will help you whatever possible way I can help. So thank you to view my videos, and please do subscribe.